gotta build the infrastructure.
No, like right there, I'm in the studio. Mm-hmm. I'm doing this. I ain't doing like right back shit. I like doing it because it's invested back into the scene of
it's gonna pay out. You feel me?
But like,
you like that. It pays off in the long run. You got your face out there. You cross-branded with another major entity. You feel me? Like, it's all about placement. You feel me? Who you know? You feel me? Like, shit, when they walk up in the movie, that level, he gonna remember you. I promise that little motherfucker gonna remember your ass. Don't get say, I make sure that was hood. Oh, that's just how you do it. That's too offensive. You feel me? So, like, you know, it's just about connecting the dots, bro. But we gotta build an infrastructure. You gotta support each other.
Yeah.
I see artists in Jackson getting 100,000. Spins on goddamn Apple and these niggas getting numbers, you feel me?
Yeah.
We gotta all tap into that, you feel me?
Think about they reached out outside of Jackson and go.
That's just in Jackson.
And go to other places where the numbers would be like, you know what I'm saying? And then they get embraced by these sides, and then the same thing happened the other way around.
One thing about them business in Jackson, they doing it.
Yeah.
And not goddamn say something else. If it's squirrel world, again, the RSD label come in and tap in too. And that shit, the young son got going on in Jackson, got the light in Jackson.
Yeah.
Like,
Jackson
is one song away from having this bitch fucked up.
Yeah.
Cause once one of them get it up, it's gonna be a hurt.
I ain't gonna lie though, none had that motherfucker.
Yeah, none had that
motherfucker.
Lionel was the key to the silk, man. They took that ball away from that motherfucker, man.
Yeah.
He wore the key to the silk on everything.
Yeah.
I swear he wore. Everybody fucked with his name. Now that bitch Hollywood Love had a smack, he didn't know how to go by.
Yeah, he know what the hell he was doing.
Nah.
That nigga had to run that circle. He had like three of them though.
Three of them.
Yeah, two for sure. Hold my
man.
And
that better get your bitch. That was a
whole. Oh, yeah, that's three.
Yeah.
That better get your bitch
with
that motherfucker.
I'm saying,
that
nigga
better
be out of here,
that
man.
He ain't got no help, man. He by himself. Your boy sucked that man, he sucked the street on K because, you know, he was ready to with K Cap when he brought the break. K Cap took that.
Man, hey, when he say that, he didn't have the right people around him.
Yeah,
he
ain't got no help.
He didn't have, now, if he took Benz and went and built a team around Benz, they built a team together, it would have been different. You feel me? I booked them all 2 times. My homie got killed that money something, man.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, on everything. We got kicked that side of the goddamn album party. She ain't shot at my show.
Yeah.
But we was killing my show. Yeah, man. As soon as we left that building.
They were hot, so hot.
Huh?
Yeah, got hot.
Man, this was dead hot. My show got fucked up. They came late. You feel me? He was like, man, we're going to come back. Then he set it up. You know what I mean? He came back. And he ain't even got more hot by then. You feel me?
No. He trying to make some good money.
Oh yeah,
he definitely
makes money. He bought that 15, $2,000 loan. He burned up 215, like you get about 2 million in a week.
Yeah.
He makes money. I know.